Okay, if you have WinLock on, you're gonna want to disable it by pressing the function key right here and then the Windows key at the same time. You'll see it turns off. Do it again. Function key and Windows key turns on and off. This only works if you have a function key on your keyboard. It might not work for all of them.